Hi, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to show you how I grew my hostas and echinaceas. And first, I'm going to start off with my hostas. These are some seeds that I've been soaking on a paper towel. And after about 7 to 14 days, you start to see little sprouts. So when they sprout, I started to pop them in these seed cells. Slowly, I've been adding my plants to my cells. And this has been about a month now. It's now February the 15th. I bought a heating mat February the 8th, and I covered my hostas and echinacea under these domes. As you can see, I had two flats there. Some plants are older than the others. So last summer I picked and saved seeds from a hosta plant that was growing in my pond, and I have little gaps to fill in around my garden, and that's where all of these hostas are going to go. Next, I'm going to show you my echinacea seeds. I saved them from a plant that I bought last year. I placed the seeds in wet paper towel and I covered it with plastic. And I kept it in a warm, dark area, and then they sprouted, and then I put them in these little cells full of soil, or some in pots. I chose hostas because they're a perennial and shade-loving plant, and I chose the echinacea because they're perennials and I can make a tea out of them. So here is my echinacea with the cotyledons, and you can start to see the second leaf showing. And then another week of growth, more of that true leaf is starting to show. And another week later, there is the true leaf right there. And this is the shot that I took this morning, February 15th. I live in zone 5. I live in Goree, Ontario, Canada. So it gets pretty cold here, and these plants are tolerant to this area. So I want to show you some close-ups of the hostas. I've noticed that there is a green one and there's a light, bright yellow one. And so when you have these seeds, you do not know what you're going to get. So you might get the same as the parent plant, but I also got these yellow ones and I thought that was really amazing, and I can't wait to see them when they're bigger. I just threw in some clips of my rosemary cuttings, which are doing phenomenal, way better than the seeds. And I just want to thank you for watching my video, and don't forget to hit like if you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.